ask the Christians of Mbarara and all over Uganda and all over the world to pray for him, that the journey is bumpy. It may not be easy journey, but it is promising, and he's confident as a winner with God's will and blessing, he will be the next president of Uganda when Muzee retires.
We are behind him.
So that was the point.
Yes, we
are behind him.
And Father, the Bishop of Mbarara, was glad and was appreciative of General's contribution. He pledged to support General in the coming election once the president okays or clears him.
The first one.